What's up, guys? This is Victor Fontanez, product manager of XSplit Broadcaster. Today, I'd like to talk to you about NewTek's new Connect Spark device, which allows you to convert any HDMI-based video source to NDI. It accepts resolutions up to 1080p and 60 frames per second. This includes many consumer and prosumer cameras, as well as your favorite game consoles such as the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. The Connect Spark is a convenient way to distribute your camera or other HDMI feeds to your broadcast area from long range, as long as you have access to the same LAN. It is also accessible by multiple devices on the network, making it easy to distribute your content to your entire media team on the fly. All you need to do is plug it into your network and it will be immediately accessible by any NDI device or software, including XSplit Broadcaster. Additionally, the Connect Spark can work via Wi-Fi if Ethernet is not an option. The included HDMI pass-through makes it possible to easily monitor the local feed without the need for an HDMI splitter. It took me only minutes to connect my HDMI-based camera to the Connect Spark, and immediately all XSplit instances on the same network were able to see it via NDI. The included software also allows you to test the feed and change settings such as IP address as needed. Anyone who is interested in using their local area network or even Wi-Fi to distribute their HDMI-based content should certainly try out the Connect Spark by NewTek. It is a great solution for centralizing your HDMI devices or just getting more range while being able to use the flexibility of Ethernet. For more information, check out xsplit.com/NewTek. And of course, thank you for using XSplit Broadcaster. Please follow our social media for the latest updates.